Areas of Japan are on high alert as heavy rains and flooding continue for a second day, following Typhoon Etau. Hundreds of thousands of people have been advised to evacuate their homes, amid reports of landslides and flooding. One person has been reported missing. Typhoon Etau brought winds of up to 125 kilometers per hour, 78 miles per hour, to central Aichi Prefecture on Wednesday before moving out to sea. But heavy rain continued to drench eastern Japan on Thursday. "This is a scale of downpour that we have not experienced before. Grave danger could be imminent," the chief forecaster at the Japan Meteorological Agency, Takuya Deshimaru, told an emergency press conference. The hardest hit area on Thursday was north of the capital, in Ibaraki and Tochigi prefectures. The Fire and Disaster and Management Agency said 15 people had been injured, two seriously, both of whom were elderly women knocked over by strong winds. Local media has reported one person missing after a landslide hit a house in Kanuma, Tochigi Prefecture. Some areas had power outages and parts of Tokyo saw flooding as authorities on Wednesday advised about 900,000 people in the capital and other parts of the country to leave their homes. The extreme weather also disrupted transport links, with dozens of flights cancelled and bullet train services partially suspended. Last month, powerful Typhoon Goni hit Japan's southernmost main island of Kyushu.